Okay. Back. For more chaos. Again. What is the name? Okay. Never mind. But bit of a green that's there. I'm supposed to go the other way. Bye. Yeah, he's not dead. Bad time to get a hitch. Yeah. Oi! No, thank you. I don't want a hug. Alright. That is done and over with. He's just patiently waiting at the end of the hall. Patiently. Ever so patiently. He's like, she'll come down here again, shall I? Which I will. Unfortunately. My brain forgetting what I was doing for a minute there. Brain, no function. Can I make it through here without getting massacred? And I will never come this way again. Not even if you pay me $100. And no, I'm still disappointed. But in the remake, this section is one where you get the infamous "I almost became a Jill sandwich" line. Or you almost became a Jill sandwich. Point is, you don't get that in this. And it's disappointing. It disappoints me. Like, I know it was cheesy, but still. Okay, is it the same as the last time? Or does it change? I can't remember. It's the same as the last time. I thought so, but I wasn't sure. Oh, shush. Shush. Hush. Be quiet. Shut your beak. All that good stuff. Too bad it doesn't listen. Sometimes I wished it could listen. Sometimes they're just annoying. It drives me bonkers. You. He's still alive. Of course he is. Which mask was that again? Oh. Badoosh. One down, three to go. Ha 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 ha. Oh my God. I'm so tired of all of you. Look at this. My health is already low again. Brain no function. No thanks. I don't want a hug. Offer. Nope. He's still kicking. And Terry was foolishly hoping that he would die. My wish did not come true. Motherfucker! You couldn't just leave me be. I do not want to have to heal myself again. I just don't. My refrigerator just made weird noises. Yay. Now I have nothing. Room is useless. And yet, I still went down there. This has to go back and heal themselves real quick. This person. Because this game won't let me have 5 minutes to myself. I was supposed to be doing things. I went this way instead. Clearly, I wasn't thinking. I'm just mad. I'm having to heal myself so much. It's actually driving me insane. I guess. Give me all these things, but not what I actually need. I had shotgun chosen. Oh, right. I don't have them anymore. Because I died. Well, I screwed up. Could have had that to mix with another one. But I didn't think about that. I'm Barry.
Jill. Barry, I didn't mean to get you that excited.
Right. Anyway, you should read this. Make of it.
Well, I guess we were right about this mansion being quite unnatural.
You have a way with understatements.
Where's the part that's torn off?
Well, my only guess is that it was the most important part, and somebody didn't want anyone to see it. Let's continue our investigation.
Like I said before, I will not. Be reading everything again. I have no reason to. If you want documents read, go watch the Chris playthrough. I don't need that though. I'll however take this. Hit the wrong one. Something tells me my horde won't be nearly as huge this playthrough. Because I'm having to use them too often. Keep that on me. I will worry about these doors in a bit. Wanna go get that one thing out of the way first. It also gives me an excuse to collect four healing items. As I know, they'll be there. See, now he's over here constantly. That one time he wasn't. I wish that would happen more often. But no. Damn it. I just want to walk past the damn bitches. The game won't let me. Game is mean to me. It's a raw asshole. Pain in the ass it is. Still have to go down to that one door. I just realized that. I still have the key. Don't know why it took me that long to realize that. Haha. Sucks for you. And then there was one. Now I have a horde. Kind of. It's not nearly as big a horde as the original. But it's still a horde. Could you stop it? How could you? Making my life impossible. Are these too many fucking hell animals? So many more than I used with first. Driving me nuts. Don't want to use a million of them. The game is being a dipshit. In retrospect, I should probably save. Just in case the game decides to be even more of a dipshit. If I can get it to cooperate with me. Why'd I do it like that? I know that that's not gonna work. Why am I like this? Okay. Right. Let's take my medicine. Okay. Is there enough for I can't remember. Anyway. Oh my goodness. Why are you always right there? Just right there. All the time. He's stalking me. He's stalking me and I don't like it. Let's go do this first. Well, actually, hold on. We'll go here first. And then we'll go do the box. And then we'll move on with our lives. There's not ammo there this time. Huh. How's this facial recognition? I'm not here for that. Of this. You thought. See, Joe gets all the nice weapons. It is weird to me that she gets the grenade launcher, but Chris doesn't. I don't know why I'm walking into walls, but I am. So I guess we'll deal with it. I missed. I can't believe I missed. I knew it was freaking summer. I am wasting bullets. He won't get up again. That's for sure. We're gonna have to do this because I said so. I don't know where I was going with that. How'd I do this last time? Was it this one first? Oh, come on. How did I do this the last time? Oh, for crying out loud. Yeesh. Okay. Simple. Simple enough, anyway. I don't have to bring the money when I'm done. Yay. That makes me feel better. This is literally just so hard to not mock them because they just sound so good. I think it's so square.
Richard, what happened? You're wounded.
This whole place is a killing zone. There are monsters.
What did this to you?
A big snake. And it had to be poisonous.
Poisonous? Richard, hold on.
Bring me serum. I saw some, but didn't bring any.
I'll go and get it, okay? You're gonna make it.
Thanks.
And now I have to go back this way. Again. I knew where you were going. I knew where you'd be. Shame on me. Warned me twice. Shame on you. Just in case. In retrospect, ice age shells probably won't kill any of them. because I don't think it ever does. But I have anymore. I'm just being weird at this point.
Here, Richard. I'm gonna give you a shot. Hang in there.
Jill, here's my radio. Take it. I'm... Does it ever not hurt? I'm okay. The others.
Okay. He'll be fine. He'll be fine. I have too much shit. Damn. That didn't work. Oh, looks like I gotta go to the ladder. Okay. Oh yeah, the ladder. I decided to just edit it out. So y'all don't have to watch me go back for it. That time I kinda had a guest for a second there. I am taking this. And I am leaving with it. Because reasons. Turn on disappearing. I'm gonna turn into crimson heads. But I don't feel like wasting time trying to burn the bodies. For an area that I will only come back to one other time. It's just not worth it. Was the honest for I can't get over the fact that it's already almost been an hour. I didn't put the lighter up. Finally got rid of that key. Don't took me a million years. No, just the knife, the knife. There's not one on the ground this time. I swear there was one on the ground last time. Or am I making that up? Everyone's out, just trying to come to the door. Here, everyone wants to come to the door. I can't have any peace. She'll take that. Why did you do that? There we go. And now for the puzzle. It's piano in time. No, that is not an actual sis. Pretty sure that's not an actual word. Love how Jill is just naturally good at the piano and doesn't have to practice. The differences between her campaign and Chris's. They're subtle, of course, but definitely different. Still trying. Be determined. I know, but I messed up, and then proceeded to click the wrong one. Come on! Stop hitting small. I'm in a rush, and it's resulting in me hitting the wrong thing. Damn it! I did it again. Right. I guess I could have gone the other way now. My bad. I goofed. I will not apologize for my goof, though. Excuse me. Okay, really quick. We go over here and do this. Go ahead and take that with me. Just in case. Unknown. Is there seriously no shotgun shells here? Son of a bitch. Already got hit. Damn it! Aw! He dies so much earlier. Angel's kicking. Wasted a shot. I didn't mean to, but I did. And she gets the shotgun. The best shotgun earlier. Which is even better.
Am I poisoned? I need serum.
I was about to die. Can't have that. Okay. Putting that one up. Taking this one. Because of ease. As the hunters come around, those guys won't be a problem. Because the hunters will replace them. So I'm not worried about burning them. If you're wondering why I'm so okay with walking past them. Oh, I can get it now. Wasn't able to get you earlier, but I have you now. What? I am right there. I'm ready. I was about to say, he hit me. That would have been such a cheap shot move. I know there is. I'm taking it, so I can proceed with the rest of the game. Of course. Because I can't have nice things. Would I be able to make it? We'll eventually know. Ah! I went the wrong way! I have a knife. Use the knife. Bye, dog. No, this is not my problem. Oh, yay. More shotgun shells. Hooray. I want to go this way. Want the better. I didn't know why she turned that way when I hit the button. But okay. Right. Was it again? Valley of Destruction. Quests. Revenge. Thank you. Each the timing on that is horrible. Oh, unfortunately, we can't do that. Why do you do this to me? Why do you do it? I don't have my thingy that I need for that on me right now. I have to get it on my way through. The second time, I guess. Well, actually, no, because zombies appear and make it entirely impossible to walk the way I have to not startle the crows. Okay, I'll go in here, get that puzzle piece, go back, do that real quick, and then come back here. Never use it. This time, I'm fairly certain. If zombies pop up there right after this, feel like they do. Or maybe it's later and I'm just making it up. Well, I fucked that up. I now have my map. Leave me alone, crows. That's why I was trying not to fucking disturb you. But hey, game said I can't have nice things. I don't understand why it won't just let me go that way. Fucking fixed cameras. Fixed camera ankles. In a very talkative mood all of a sudden. And I don't really know why. I feel like I have a slight headache coming. I legitimately out of nowhere. Don't know why. But that's what it feels away. Feels like. What was my English there? Ow. Lisa bonked me on the head again. Why did not let me skirt past him this time? What happened? I'm absolutely terrified that I'm going to die to the dogs out here now. Because I'm in the red.
Jill to Brad, can you hear me? Shit, it's broken.
Thank you for letting me grab that. Thank you for being so generous, doggies. I appreciate it. To make even more progress. Because that's what we do. I'm not in the mood, Bert. I'm not in the mood yet, damn gross. Going to keep these in my inventory in case I need them. Because I'm paranoid that I might need things at some point. Actually, hold on a minute. Since I made it this far, I'm gonna save. That way it's saved. And I don't have to do all that again if I die. Because that would take forever. It's about the only time I ever saved with this one. This one I make significant progress. Figure I might as well. Oh wait, the spiders. the spider room. I'm gonna use the lesser shotgun. Guess I have the excuse of using the four bullets that are in here. And if I don't come here, I'll forget. Bother lighting and stuff in here. Because I didn't use it last time. Because I can just bypass that puzzle. For whatever reason. Take that for the room later. Yeah, see, this is... I didn't use it last time. And you don't technically have to. Even though you certainly can't. Now we're good. Actually. Yeah, we're good. I'll keep that on me because I need it. Don't think I will, but just in case. There is a reason for this, as I said before. And if you've played the game before, you know. But if you don't, well, you'll figure it out eventually. Listen.
But it's not necessary to destroy stars. Don't be hard-bound. What about my family? If I play my cards right. Jill.
Barry, I heard someone talking.
Oh, you heard. I think age is starting to take its toll. Talking to myself is becoming a bad habit.
Talking to yourself? You all right? What's gotten into you?
I'm getting you worried, aren't I? But don't, I'm all right. I guess this creepy mansion has gotten to my nerves. Anyway, I think I'll go outside, get some fresh air for a change. Don't worry, I'm just going to get some fresh air. If I'm lucky, I'll get to waste some monsters along the way.
Oh shit. Need a battery. I don't mind. I'm gonna make sure I put that in there. That's up now. And then we got this. I can't keep any self-defense items for the life of me. It's ridiculous. So I just had to pop my fingers. Because my fingers were hurting. No. Of course I'm gonna discard it. How would I ever wanna keep it? There's literally no reason to. I know it's not actually lagging, it's just my computer. Because when I go to edit things, sometimes when I say that it's lagging, it's not actually lagging. Just looks like it is. Because... computer has the little moments. Goodbye. I want nothing to do with you, sir. Pardon me. Another gun that I'll never use. How ironic. Yep. And down and down again. I feel like this is very peaceful music. It slowly turns ominous. Slow box pushing. Because I can't push it any faster. Hi, Sharky. Nice to see you again. Ow. Ow. This is why I had a healing item on me. I knew it was gonna be a jackass. I just knew. Take this, even though we'll never use it.
Emergency, emergency. Unknown source of pressure detected.
Locking
all doors to achieve maximum safety.
We've seen this before. It did end no differently than it did last time.
Reaching 30% of pressure threshold.
The wrong one again. press the button too many times.
50% of pressure threshold. Activate emergency drainage system immediately.
It's because I was using the directional buttons instead of the analogs. So it went over further than it was supposed to. Because I pressed it too long, I guess. And now to go mess with this mess again. Floppy floppity. Keep trying. Maybe we'll get somewhere. Which is very interesting, that the shark lays completely still long enough for you to get over there, and then once you go to grab the key, he's like, boo, I'm alive. Like, it was nice of him to wait until we got over there. But also, why? Video game logic. Gotta love it. Well, that was fun. But I did them a bit. Get up, stretch when I'm done. I will worry about that in a minute. I gotta go prepare myself. actually a lot of it. Ugh. I'm trying to walk out with the wrong gun. I'm still being attacked by the arms. And voila. No more pesky bugs. Yes, I will take it. Of course, I will take it. Because why wouldn't there was nothing under this gun. Yeah. Disappointment. Just made my eyes water. Yeah. And voila. Puzzle solved. And go find a giant plan again. I wasted the shot. Okay. And that is that. I would take this and proceed with the video game. Because I can't.
Wesker.
Jill, so you're safe.
That's what I was going to say.
I apologize. It was all I could do to protect myself against those strange creatures.
I understand. Anyway, it's good that you're safe.
Did you notice? Barry, he sounded a little flaky.
Now that you mention it, yeah. I'll keep a close eye.
Maybe it's quite natural under these circumstances. It's not really our standard operation. Jill, our first priority is to get out of here.
I agree.
There are still rooms in that mansion we can't get into because they're locked up. I've been looking for ways to...
Okay, if there's anything, I'll go back to the other mansion.
I'm counting on you.
Look at Wesker trying to make Barry the bad guy. We know who's the real bad guy. He ain't fooling nobody. You're just gonna for the mansion, and we'll save it right there. Couldn't remember if I grabbed all of those or not. Yeah, we're just gonna book it for the mansion. We'll save over here.
This is Jill!
Does anybody hear me?
I hear you, Brad. Over.
Stars Alpha Team. Bravo Team. It doesn't matter. Respond! I repeat, this is Brad.
Brad? Brad!
This is Brad. If you can't answer me, somehow give me a sign.
Jill to Brad. Can you hear me? Brad! Shit. It's broken.
Yeah, you said that once before. It's not really broken, though. It's just very staticky. Interference is the correct word. Nope. Damn it. One still got me. So confident that I'm able to do that without one of them getting me. But no. I miscalculated. Pipes. More stuff. Not today. Not today, sir. Ow. Okay. All that now. I'm gonna go ahead and save like I said I was gonna do. And quit. Oh wow, we made a decent amount of progress here, didn't we? I've been recording for 2 hours. Well done. Anyway, bye!